I am working on a Kawasaki FH721V, problem is no control of engine speed. Try the external adjustments first on governor to throttle perspex with no results. No resistance at governor lever at all. I have taken the pan off to inspect and found all in correct position. Somewhere on guide and shaft plate, balls are smooth and round. Going to replace parts that look worn. Think I'm chasing the right goose? Your opinion appreciated, smile.
Hey there, I'm Richard G. Is the shaft plate moving freely when the throttle is raised or lowered? If you manually close and open the shaft plate, does the engine respond? Is the engine at an idle or overspeeding? Thanks, Richard.
Can raise and lower engine speed by hand on throttle shaft, but on high end no resistance from gov to moderate speed. Overspeeding.
Larry, I want to confirm the following. The governor isn't changing the engine speed, and even when moving throttle by hand, there is no resistance on the governor, correct? That would be a broken governor. That would be why the engine is overspeeding. Do not run that engine again until the governor has been replaced. If you do, the engine internals will be destroyed and you will be looking at replacing that engine. All the above is correct. If there is no linkage binding, linkage is broken or springs worn. And if the throttle cable is intact and everything but the governor has been verified to work properly. If we need to discuss this further, please reply back here before rating, so that we may continue our discussion. Thanks.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert, now visit justanswer.com/YTHI.